use of GrandFox LiveLink system, which reduces emissions of greenhouse gases in its water resource management, making it eco-friendly. The project was implemented in the areas that have been hard hit by drought in the past. It consistently built the capacities of the beneficiary communities to better adapt to climate change through awareness and linkages of these communities to the concerned government agents. The project's main goal was to increase access to safe water and promote hygiene awareness for selected vulnerable communities in Isiolo district of Northern Kenya, while at the same time, through the use of modern and innovative technology, the GrandFox Link system that reduced the emissions of greenhouse gases and enhanced the sustainability of the project. Through this project, 9 LifeLink water points systems were established. All systems were installed after having the environmental impact being assessed. The LifeLink system is an environmentally friendly system which relies on solar-driven energy to pump water, rather than the more traditional mechanism of diesel burning generators, thereby saving the environment from expansion of carbon dioxide and making the systems more sustainable, as communities do not require to purchase fossil fuel. Through this project, over 3,600 households have benefited with clean water, improved hygiene and sanitation. The project name is Community-Based Adaptation to Climate Change in Semi-Arid and Arid Areas of Isiolo District in Kenya through an innovative approach to eco-friendly water resource management. Please welcome the Kenya Red Cross Society.
Kenya Red Cross Society.
My sisters and my friends.